Baratu bado diri tuku madu kutu bado diri ndi mawu Begu mawu ego
Abali
Abar! Luxury, yo! Hey, God!
Abar, Luxury, you guys now.
Bali.
Luxury, you.
Abar.
Adi, now, just say Mastros, based on, say, I'm ministering. I'm trying to minister to people. You understand me? Because even all these our ministers there for us over there, no one don't ever come outside one day come minister. You understand? That means I didn't have to minister to people. Have you given your life?
But you need to use the Bible.
I submit plenty of things now. Not for you. Therefore, some people, you see some people, they give their life and after they come back and take it. Then yet after again, the pastor will say, if you want to give your life, come out, one of them still come outside and still give it again. You can never give something where you go see they collect.
Revenge.
You understand me? That's why if you hear in Matthew 5:5, he say farm for your farm. You understand? Because you don't go one farm for another person farm. You understand? Genesis 4:4, he say chop dog meat. You understand? Because that's what Calabar people they call it 4:4 meat. Wisdom. You don't know. I say Solomon 63:63, look outside their relationship. You understand? That's why Solomon have plenty wife and plenty concubine, because he's been looking outside his relationship. You don't know. Wisdom. Thessalonians 13:13. When you make money, you chop him alone. You understand? That's why you see that people that, they call it Thessalonians. They're testing it alone. Anybody we could call content, you see, hey, when you chop alone, you die alone, na lie. Because if you want die, you must die alone. All the people we chop with, no go chop, no go die with you. Now what for you? I say, trust no man. Even your shadow self, no trust them. Because if you didn't wear light, your shadow go dead there. If you off the light, the shadow will go away. It means your shadow is only there when things are bright. Hey, wisdom, you don't know. You just don't know. Colossians 53:53. Man, we don't increase, no say increase until then cure him. That's why it's Colossians, you have colo. Hey, you just don't know. Joseph 72:13. He said that man where they dream, still they sleep. You understand? Because you need to wake up for that. Even Joseph said where they dream. One day, you know, following dream. Because when they wake up from sleep, wisdom. You don't know. I say Ruth 77:7. He say money is the root of all evil. But some of us like this now, we want the full farm. You understand? Wisdom.
Aboli, what of Titus?
Titus 63:63. He said that you must chop bread with Titus. You understand? Because if you chop bread, you need something soft to garnish them. You understand me? If not, if you enter the toilet, your hands go tight. And that time, people will meet our hands, they tight us. Wisdom. You just don't know. I say Habakkuk 67:7. He said, blow something. Make it weigh you. You understand? That's why it's Habakkuk. Because in Habakkuk, they used to cook the herbs. Hey. You don't know. I say Leviticus 88:88. Buy something where your hand reach. You understand? Because if something too cost for you, you go leave them. You know, go thief because they want buy them. That's why they say Leviticus, leave in too cost. You understand me? Buy the one where your hand reach. Wisdom.
Well, I mean, I feel like we don't have this of preaching. We don't want to hear you.
You see, you know, I hear again. You know, I hear again. Clap for me now. Go. Bye. You don't know how many clap for us, but I say clap for me again. Again.